Hey YouTube, GA Crawler here, and it's a long-awaited video since I haven't been posting anything recently because I've been insanely busy with work and family and all sorts of crap like that. Sorry for not being able to get videos to you when I'm supposed to, but yeah, there's other things going on right now. But my videos will start picking up. I'm going to do another video about the circuit here. It's kind of taken apart, basically. I added a few parts. There's a few upgrades. Well, not upgrades, but a few things I've done to it to make it a little bit different. And not different, as in just a little bit better. Handling characteristics and things like that. I have to rebuild my transmission again because I fried another one of those. Get a new spur gear because I've been frying those lately. I don't know how, but need a new slipper clutch, things like that. Redoing the whole rear end. I did the front end a little while ago, so it's good. My cracked in half chassis-ish type deal. I'm gonna try to piece together with old parts, bent parts. Trying to get something going, put a 12 turn in it, something like that. I don't know, just for wrecking purposesly only. I really don't know. Yeah, nothing much really going on here in my RC world, but I have been working on it lately, but I'm waiting on some parts at the moment, so until I get those parts, I'm not doing anything with it. So I'm thinking midweek to late week next week, I'm gonna have another video of what I've done to it, rebuilt. I might do a sort of a how-to type deal with it. I might this right here, I'm waiting on some hinge pins, but this is where your rear lower suspension arms go. I really don't know what that's called, but one problem I've been having is this hinge pin carrier, I would say, the holes where the hinge pins go in, this thing right here, it screws on to it. But yeah, these holes get ground out after a while. If you bend up your hinge pins and you make a big deal out of getting them out, or you wreck a certain way and they get ripped out. Usually when you wreck, or let's say you go in something and it hit the rear arm, it rips it, or she'll spin this RC around, but it'll rip it out of the hole. And here's, I don't know if you can really see with the poor lighting I have here, see how it's kind of ground out there in the back. Trying to get a good angle. There we go. Yeah, see how it's ground out? It happened to me a lot, and that's what I've been saying, how it's been breaking constantly, is every time I jump it, they'd pop out. So I figured out the problem, and I tried to, glue it, put some things there so it wouldn't pop out as easily. So continuing having problems with that, so I just decided to get a whole new rear end for it. Because the transmission and spur, and actually the spur and transmission went out, and decided just to redo all of it. And so yeah. Also, with the voting for the new RC, I'm still waiting on votes. Currently, I think it's Ruckus is with 8 votes in the lead. Boost is 5 or 6, not really remembering right now. And then Other is like four or five or something like that. I'm not really sure, but yeah, I'm still wanting votes. If I get more than 20 votes for any one of them, that's when I'll probably go out and get the RC. More than 20 votes. So, just kind of shoot for that. Please vote if you haven't already, so I can go ahead and get out that RC. And do how-tos on that, too. It's all for bashing purposes only. I'm like the average beginner. I'm doing this all for beginner people. Otherwise, I'd just have an RC and play with it myself. But no, I don't do like that. I try to help other people as much as possible, and that's why I've created my YouTube account and started doing videos. So, and well, basically, yeah, I started with the Crawler King. That's why my name's GJ Crawler. Started with RC Crawlers, so, or trail truck type deal. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, kind of getting off topic. Again, vote, vote, vote. That's all I have to say. Voting ends when I decide. So, still up for votes. Again, Ruckus or Boost? Two. I want only electrics RC vehicles. I mean, you can vote for others, that's fine, but I'm probably not going to go get one of those because those are a lot more expensive. I like electrics RC because they're so cheap, they're tough as nails, easily upgradable, and the easiest things to work on in the world. I absolutely love these RC cars and don't think I'm ever going to change my brand. I'm always going to stick with electrics. Now I have my Exceed Mad Warrior over here. Here it is. I ran it the other day. I was just trying to tune it. I went to work, so I only got about half an hour before people started showing up at the shop, so I had to cut that out pretty quick. Anyway, yeah, I only got about two tanks through it before I had to shut it off and put it in the van. Anyway, yeah, I don't really do it that much. I'm probably going to sell it. eBay, maybe. I'm not really sure, but you can offer me something on that. I might not take it. But, yeah. I'm going to wrap things up, okay? Just vote, vote, vote. And that's all I have to say. I really want to get one of the next RC vehicles. And the electrics lineup, it'd be really cool to have, like, the Ruckus for one. That'd be really cool to have for bashing, for one. Bashing's what I do with the circuit here. It's all I've ever done with the circuit. Never raced, really. I mean, professionally or on a track or anything, but it suited my purpose as well. And, think either the Ruckus would definitely be better for the abuse I put my trucks through, and I don't know about the Boost though. Boost might be a little wimpy for me, but I don't know. Whatever the vote is, it's my opinion does not matter. It's yours only. I will get whatever the vote, you know, whichever one wins in the voting. So, you know, it's all up to you guys. I need a lot more votes. So please vote and catch you later.